Here, we're going to walk down to the Capitol.
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board.
Because you'll never take back our country with weakness. You have to show strength.
We don't know who won the presidential race yet.
Regarding voting irregularities, I'm going to stand with President Trump.
Yeah, no, I don't take responsibility at all.
It's the hyenas who are the real enemy.
We had an election that was stolen.
It was their fault.
Senators and congressmen and women, and we're probably not going to be cheering so much for some of them.
Oh, my friends.
Count me out. Enough is enough.
This election were overturned by mere allegations from the losing side, our democracy would enter a death spiral.
On this vote, the ayes are 232. The nays are 197. Without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid upon the table.